winning today, third place is still a good result when you're up against riders of this caliber. Here are the top three in today's race. They gave us the